Hello, I'm Dave. I'm a support manager here at Zendesk, both in this video and in real life. So your support team uses Zendesk and your sales team uses Salesforce. I've heard that one before. You want them to be able to collaborate and share information easily, but they each want to use the tools that they like. So what do? First, don't lose your cool. Always keep your cool. This sales support thing is a common scenario that's easily solved by the Zendesk for Salesforce integration. By uniting these two great tools, you'll keep your two customer-facing teams on the same page.
Specifically, the integration gives your support team complete access to sales data and vice versa, creates a single customer database between sales and support that's always in sync, and allows you to build Salesforce reports which include Zendesk data.
All this makes it easier for people from your support team, like me, to talk to people from your sales team, like Kate here. Hey, Kate. Go for it. Let's take a look
at how Salesforce and Zendesk share data.
In Zendesk, you'll be able to pull any Sales Cloud data, including any custom information you've created, and display a full Salesforce customer profile right next to a live ticket. What company they are, any special tags like VIP, or any open opportunities.
I'm sure I don't need to tell you how nice it is when sales and support know about the conversations that the other team has already had with the customers, but I will anyway. It is very nice. Kate, do you have a 2x2 angle bracket? Thank you.
Your sales team will be able to view complete Zendesk tickets without having to leave Salesforce. They can see any custom data, like requester wait time, agent wait time. This is important because it allows sales reps to read the temperature of the customer and account. Also, the sales rep can join in on the support process. With this integration, salespeople can create and edit tickets right in Salesforce, an extra level of support that just might help close the next deal.
And we keep all of this customer data continuously in sync. In fact, you can bring your whole Salesforce customer database right into Zendesk. More than just being on the same page, now sales and support actually work from a single set of customer records. I don't know what you're working on over there, Kate, but what I got going on here is pretty impressive. Lastly, now your managers can bring the Zendesk ticket data right into their Salesforce reports. This is a pretty big deal.
We've created a new reporting dashboard in Salesforce that filters Zendesk ticket data through Sales Cloud lenses. Kate loves this feature because it makes it easy to compare her sales data against Zendesk support data. There are some pre-built reports like open tickets across my accounts, and you can also create your own. For example, you could look at average support ticket resolution times across key accounts in a given sales cycle.
So there you have it. Better communication and a more integrated workflow for your sales and support teams using the tools they prefer. The Zendesk for Salesforce integration comes at no extra cost and can be set up quickly. Less time than it took me to make this sweet bridge. Kind of a nice metaphor, don't you think? So what'd you make, Kate?
A bridge.
Holy sh!
Here comes the data over the bridge to Salesforce.
Dave, you were right.
Really good metaphor.